What is up? It's Mikey, and we got another viewer request, the MW3 MSR. This is from Pixel X. This is Throwback Thursday. You request the gun, the game, just leave a comment below. Here's my setup. Let's go find a game and let's get into it. All right, and here we go. Domination Village. We're joining in progress. Let's see how badly my team is beating the other team. All right. We can still come back from this, everybody. We can do it while sniping. Let's do this. What the? How did the bullets can reflect? Oh, he's invisible. Are you invisible? He's invisible. Oh yeah, here we go. TDM on the fan favorite terminal. For whatever reason, you wanted it back, so they brought it back. I mean, it's an alright map. We're winning, actually. Not by that much. Game just started. Someone's over there. Was that him? Oh, he's in that little thing right there. Let's just make our way around. Okay, that was horrible. Do I get another shot at him? No, I don't. I deserve that. That was just horrible, horrible, horrible. Oh, there's someone up here or down here? Hit mark to the face. Kidding me? Oh damn, they're all over here now. They are all over here. My little sensor is going bonkers. They're all above me. Oh, this is crazy. How do I deal with these guys? What the hell? I can't even see them. This is weird. This is so weird. Where are they? Oh, they were all trying to climb on top of that thing? Oh, that was horrible. Horrible aiming on my part. That was too. Alright, let's call this in already. Call that in. Call this in to Dreams. Oh, inside the cockpit window. Oh, that was pretty beast. UAV. Run. I don't want to get sniped out of that little area. Yes, I hardscope. I'll hardscope, I'll quickscope, I'll do whatever. I'll do both. I'm a real sniper, man. Oh, am I gonna die like that? Some guy randomly shooting down the hallway. Oh, screw that. Screw that area. Let's go this way. Run. There's someone in there. Someone inside the bookstore. Are you gonna get him or no? We're just gonna leave him there? Oh, shit! Why can't I... What's blocking me? Oh, this. Come on, peek your head out. There you go. Oh shoot, run. I don't want to lose my pred. Oh, he was coming after me too. He wanted me. And how about we take care of you? I don't know why you're chilling there. And then call this in. Well, why not right here? Let's see what happens. Those guys trying to climb on top of the thing again. Oh, I would have been so sad if that guy got me. I would have been so sad. Alright, not too bad. 18-3. It was kind of a short game, but what are you gonna do? You know, Modern Warfare 3, I actually ran into a couple of hackers. One guy was like invincible, and that happened the last game. So I don't know, guys. I mean, this game, it's kind of hard to avoid the hackers. But anyways, definitely playing Destiny though. I've been playing that all last night. Gonna be definitely doing some open lobbies for that. So if you want to play that, Twitter, Facebook, best way for that, links down below. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. And in GTA Online, does it really matter what type of tires you have on your vehicle? Now, if you saw my last GTA video, we compared the Liberator to the Dubsta 6x6. Now, the Dubsta 6x6 didn't do all that great in the uphill race, and I did get one or two comments, well, okay, a few, saying that the reason why the Dubsta did so bad was because I had street tires on it. Now, to be fair, there was some people saying it doesn't matter. So does it really matter? We're gonna find out right now.